Hello, Cappies. It's me, G1 Writer with G1 Insights. So I just wanted to touch base with you all. This is your June focus, okay, for your life and love focus, okay? So Capricorn, remember those moments when you were like really, really stressed out, like really, really sad, really, really feeling like, you know, God doesn't love you, feeling like, you know, you just want to give up at the moment, feeling like this is just way too much to bear. This is just way too much for one person to carry. Like, remember those moments where you just felt really, really low, right? And I'm asking you that, Capricorn, because it's so easy to remember when we felt, oh no. It's really, really easy when we these people are in my building arguing. And I really gotta get back to like the southern side of the country, because here in the city is like really, really loud. So remember those moments where you felt like really, really low and you felt like you were not doing your best. So the universe is really giving you an extra boost of confidence this season, where, you know, those doors that were once closed in your face when people said, nope, I don't want your resume, or nope, I don't want you to work for my company, nope, you can't have this house, or no, you are not approved, right? All those doors that was closed in your face in the past year or so, okay? I'm just going to say in the past year, because for a lot of you, it's been 8 months. For some of you, it's been 6 months. For some of you, it's just been about 3 months. But so I'm just going to say in the past year or so, a lot of you Capricorns have been going through some things, honey, okay? And the universe is saying, listen, whatever it is that you need help for, whatever you need guidance on, is the perfect time for you to seek guidance. It is the perfect time for you to speak your mind, to speak up, to ask for what you want. You know, if you need help, don't be afraid to ask. You know, if you need help with someone, you know, helping you to move into your new place, or if you need someone to help you, you know, to drive you somewhere, if you need help relocating, if you need help with a new promotion, just, you know, just the little things, you know, it's sometimes the little things that grant us our biggest blessings. And I feel like for you, Capricorn, you are normally so tough, and you normally handle anything like it's a grain of salt, like it's never a problem. You can do it, and you don't budge, and you don't cry about it, you don't worry about it, you just do it. And that is what makes you so great, Capricorn. But I want you to know that this is the perfect season to tap back into your resources, my love, because you are blessed and highly favored, okay? There's going to be some moments during the season where you're going to be blessed with a tremendous amount of money or prosperity or abundance somehow, whether it is, you know, and maybe a promotion on the job, maybe you will get a raise, maybe some type of inheritance or something. But Capricorn, you have to understand and believe that it is your time, honey. And this is not a game. It is not a gimmick. It's not something that people just made up, but it is literally your time to shine. So remember all those moments when you were sitting back watching everybody else have a blessing but you, those moments where you were wishing and praying, how come I can't? How come you won't bless me? How come I can't be that lucky? Capricorn, you are that lucky, and you do get the victory this season. And that's why this is such a huge deal for you. I see here the door to value. And what that normally means is that doors are going to begin to start opening for you. Doors that were once closed to you. Doors that, you know, when you once felt like you were not worthy of that position, or you were not worthy of that supervisor position, or if someone owed you something and they just kept putting you off, Capricorn, you're going to literally reap the rewards this season. There was something that was owed to you, Capricorn, and you just kept being denied. And the universe is saying, you know what, no, I'm going to give it to you, okay? So be open and ready to receive what is about to happen for you, Capricorn. So for some of you, this is a home. For some of you, this is a credit. you know, because some of you have been working on, I feel like a lot of you have been working on trying to rebuild, like, your credit or trying to rebuild your self-esteem in some type of way. And those things that once held you back is literally the same things that is becoming, like, a blessing to you this season, okay? So even those that told you no about a car, like, all, it's like basically all the things that you were once denied of, it's like it's being reversed. Like, you're basically being approved of it, Capricorn. And you should be very, very thankful. You should be very, very happy this season. I know you, a lot of you feel like, well, what do I have really to be thankful of? You know, you feel like, okay, well, I've been going through this, I've been going through that. This hasn't worked out for me. I've been struggling. I've been waiting. I've been praying. I've been fasting. A lot of you feel like you've been doing everything that you can to make sure that you and your family can be safe and sound and be okay. And that it is just in this moment where the universe is saying, you know what? I got you, right? What? Because, you know, you may feel like, well, I went to that person for help before and they did not help me, right? They try to charge me all of this money and they did not try to really help me. The universe is saying to go to that person again, right? How amazing is that? So if you went for a loan, right, and you would deny that loan, the universe is saying to do it again. It's your time to shine. If you went for that job and you would deny that position, right, the universe is saying go for that position again. If you were going for a position of authority, the universe is saying go for it again because it's your time to shine. So, Capricorn, this is a season where you want to not just be hopeful, but to be open-minded. Because there are so many blessings coming to you, my love. And you're going to have an open mind, okay? Because a lot of you're going to feel a bit skeptical, especially that first week of June. You know, especially it's going to be a lot of blessings coming to you. A lot of things that's going to be like, here I am, just popping up at you. A lot of opportunity just popping up at you. And you might feel a bit skeptical. You might feel like, well, why even try? Why even give it my best if they're just gonna overlook me? But the universe is saying, no, I'm not going to overlook you. Here it is. I'm giving it to you. Are you ready to receive? And my love, I have to be honest, if you are not in that position where you are ready to receive, you will not receive it. So you have to change your thinking, my love. And that is why the universe is saying to pray more, fast more, change your diet, try to drink more water, try your best to reduce your need for alcohol or drugs in any type of way. Try your best to live a very clean life for the month of June, because everything that you do in this season is definitely going to open the doors for you to receive more in the next coming months, okay? So I'm talking like the next 6 months, the next 18 months. So trust me when I say, you want to make sure that you are taking very well good care of yourself. You are going back to school. You are reapplying for that job or that career position. You are redoing that drug test. Whatever it was that once held you back, the universe is saying, here you go, right? It's like one big green light to like, okay, here you are. Do what you got to do. And Capricorn, who knows how to be better equipped when taking care of their business than you? Okay, so you have to get to this place of meditation, okay? And I always call you, Capricorn, I always tell you that you are the master of manifestation, because you are. But for some of you, I have to be honest, for a lot of you, it has not felt that way. For a lot of you, you have not been feeling like the master of manifestation. A lot of you have been really feeling like, okay, God does not love me. How can God love me when I'm going through all that I'm going through, Capricorn? And I feel your pain. Listen, I know, Capricorn, but mark me when I say, I am telling you that this season is going to be the best season yet. Do you hear me? I am filled with tears of joy that I can't even cry right now. It's literally going to be your best season yet. I need you to understand that, Capricorn. I know you've been going through a lot. I know you've been hurt. I know a lot of people let you down. I know you've been betrayed, and I know you've been rejected, and I know a lot of people told you no when you really should have been told yes. But I promise you, this season, determines your next 6 months. Do not give up because of something that you just recently gone through. Do not give up on a particular goal, a particular project you had your heart set on because nobody believed in you, Capricorn. I want you to keep pushing and I want you to keep believing, okay? I want you to keep going because there's something about this season right here that is literally your divine moment. Do you understand me? Prosperity, okay? High levels of prosperity. Some of you, this may be an inheritance. This may be, some type of, people paying you for your home business. Or for some of you, this could be a job, maybe a promotion. There's this particular career that you've always wanted, that you prayed for. And this is the season where you are ready to run. Do you hear me? And if you back out now, Capricorn, you will not receive it. I promise you, this is the season to have faith. If you have not had faith in a while, I'm sorry that you've been going through all that you've been going through, Capricorn, but I promise you that this is the season where you really want to pack up on your faith. Do you hear me? I want you to pray like you never prayed. I want you to fast like you never fast. I want you to go after that job anyway, even if you think you don't qualify. I want you to apply anyway. Do you hear me? Because you are blessed this season, Capricorn, and I want you to go after everything that was told no to you. That house, that car. You know, if you were thinking about adopting children and you had fear about that, I want you to go after about everything that you said that you were going to go after and it did not work out. I want you to do it anyway because I promise you in the next 6 months, within the next 6 months, trust me, whether it happened next week or the end of June or whether it happened the 1st of July or the end of July, I want you to know that something is happening on the inside of you, Capricorn, and you don't see it right now because you're going through so much. A lot of you are really going through some things, okay? And you don't see it right now, but I want you to remember that you're not going through this for no reason. You are the master of manifestation, and God is taking you through this for a reason because God knows that you are the master of manifestation. And if anybody know how to get what they need from the universe, it is you, Capricorn. So we need you, Capricorn. We need you to pull yourself together and teach people and show people the ways to life, okay? And don't back down just because someone doesn't believe in you. Don't back down because someone doesn't understand you. Don't back down because people are rejecting you. Don't back down because people are not loving you. Do you hear me? This is your season, Capricorn, and I need you to go after what you came to go for, okay? All right.